Well, there's no question that we've probably all gotten a little heated behind the wheel when we think that the driver in front of us is going too slow. But police say that Neil Christofferson took things too far. Now he's facing years in jail.
The speed limit along this stretch of Route 113 in West Newbury, Massachusetts is 50 miles per hour. Police say Neil Christofferson was driving down this road Tuesday night. But in front of him was a 69-year-old couple going slower than the speed limit. And police say Christofferson got so upset, things got out of control. On Wednesday in court, the prosecutor described what the victim says happened next.
He observed a black Mini Cooper driving recklessly approximately 1 to 2 feet behind his vehicle, blowing his horn. He reported that the operator was waving a small black metal bat outside the window of his vehicle.
Police say the victim and his wife then pulled over into this neighborhood to let Christofferson pass, but Christofferson pulled over as well.
It was very scary, very scary.
An eyewitness who didn't want to be identified says she saw the victim get out of his car and try to call 911 as Christofferson screamed obscenities at him. She says when Good Samaritans pulled over, Christofferson, whom she refers to as the driver, tried to leave in his Mini Cooper.
And the driver didn't want any part of that. And he tried to go forward and take a run at the man.
Police say Christofferson tried to run the victim over 3 times.
The third time, I thought he was going to kill the man because he ran right by him. It was lucky the man, he did get touched by that car.
The eyewitness says as Christofferson pulled out in his black Mini Cooper onto a busy Route 113, he almost caused an accident.
And the black car took off, and he's lucky he didn't. It's lucky he didn't kill that man.
Christofferson will now be held in jail until a full hearing on Friday. The victim, we're told, is doing okay, but he's got injuries to his hands, his elbows, and his knees from trying to shield himself from that car. But a relative told us earlier today that he is home and he's doing okay. We're live tonight in Newburyport, Massachusetts. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.